Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to split screen on Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. First, you need to add a color mat here. Go to your project panel and right-click on the empty area of the project panel. Select New Item, then Color Mat. The default settings should match your sequence, so just click OK. Then simply select the color you want from the color picker box and click OK. You can give yours a name if you'd like. And there we have added our color mat to the project panel. Keep in mind that you can only apply a color mat to the bottom of your video clips. I'm going to add a color mat here on V1. Now, you need to drag and drop and arrange the clips onto the timeline in the desired order of appearance. Select all three clips on your timeline. Go to Windows, Effects Panel. Once the Effects Panel is opened, go and search for Crop Effect. Select the Crop Effect and hold and drag it onto your selected clips. Then, select the clip you want to appear first and hide the other two remaining clips. Now, go to the Effects Controls panel. Select the Position option and set a keyframe at this point. Scroll down to the Crop Effect and set keyframes for the left and right parameters. After this, go a few frames further. Here, modify the position to the right side and adjust the right and left values under the crop effect according to your requirements. Now, unhide clip 2 and select it. Go to the Effects Controls panel. Just like we set keyframes for the position and crop in clip 1, we need to do the same here as well. Modify the position to the left side and adjust the right and left values under the crop effect according to your requirements. Now, go to the timecode where you placed the starting keyframes for clip 1. Select clip 2. Modify the position out of the frame. At this point, you will notice that the effect is beginning to take shape. Let's see how the preview looks. In the description below, you can find a link to Envato Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. Now, go ahead a few seconds. Select clip 1, go to Effects Controls, and set keyframes for the position and crop. Do the same with clip 2. Select clip 2, go to Effects Controls, and set keyframes for the position and crop. Now, unhide clip 3 and select it. Go to the Effects Controls panel. Select the Position option. Set a keyframe at this point and adjust the position out of the frame. Scroll down to the crop effect and set keyframes for the left and right parameters. Now, select clip 2. Go a few frames further. Set its position and crop in such a way that the footage looks properly left aligned. Do the same process with clip 1 and clip 3. Go to the Effects Controls of clip 1. Set its position and crop in such a way that the footage looks properly center aligned. Go to the Effects Controls of clip 3. Set its position and crop in such a way that the footage looks properly right aligned. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned how to split screen on Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.